It should have been my store from the beginning. Eccentrix. Why did I let him get involved? With all that junk he buys and all his weird ideas. But they'll get wise to him. I'll see to that. They'll haul him away, and then it'll be all mine. And they'll see. They'll see me sitting here. The jolly old fat man. All lovable and cuddly. And they'll say to themselves, why look, he's not weird. He's just eccentric.